reports this is the 8th attempted attack in the past year.
These pirates that are operating freely ashore, who are capturing bigger boats, and